Maintaining healthy turf at 1/8 of an inch is no easy task. It requires a grass that can withstand intensive maintenance and a number of environmental stresses. In the transition zone, turf grass must deal with freezing temperatures during winter and blistering heat during summer. Selecting a turf grass that can handle both extremes is crucial to providing high-quality playing conditions year-round for golfers to enjoy. The two most popular choices for putting greens in Dallas are creeping bent grass, a cool season species, and Bermuda grass, a warm season species. Under the right environments and management programs, each species can perform well. However, the necessary maintenance techniques required to keep creeping bent grass plants healthy, such as spring and fall aeration and taller summer mowing heights, may interfere with peak playing periods. In an effort to reduce the risk of summer turf loss and to provide better quality playing surface, an increasing number of golf facilities in this region have converted their creeping bent grass putting greens to an Ultradwarf Bermuda grass. Improved cultivars, better maintenance techniques, and changing player preferences have helped fuel the adoption. Today's Bermuda grass cultivars are much different from those in the past. They are able to provide superior conditions at very low mowing heights. The dense canopies of an Ultradwarf create a smooth and true ball roll. Ultimately, golfers are the ones who benefit from upgrading to a turf that is more sustainable throughout the summer. To learn more about the advantages of Ultradwarf Bermuda grasses, visit the course care section of USGA.org.